aggressive brake extensions, chuck plates, KC race car, Gerald Ford, bigger tires. Made a good call tonight. Traffic tag, visors. Say what?
You keep winning, you gotta spin, you're gonna have to spin them out just like they do in track and see a NASCAR ride.
But they don't win that much, so you see what I'm saying?
Maybe you can make it a habit now. Hey, listen, congratulations. Go drink some beers and get ready for some late model racing. But in the meantime, Jason Wall, there he is, ladies and gentlemen, Justin Michael. only one caution. It was nothing but racing. It was probably just like a massive adrenaline rush. And then what did you see on that last lap that said, I can put this son of a gun to the front?
You know, I really don't know. What everybody doesn't know is for a couple weeks now, we've really been fighting brake problems, and I haven't had brakes all night tonight. We thought maybe we got it fixed before the beach. It was bled, bled, bled. Like I said, I didn't have any brakes, and it's really hard to hit restarts and things because you really got to charge that first corner so you don't get past and stuff like that. So I was actually happy that we only had one yellow. More yellows, this probably would have been a different outcome. So I got a ton of people I've got to thank. Number one, my dad. Man, without him, I couldn't do any of this. He sure gives up a lot to help me do what I do. He actually told me this morning, he asked me if I'd ever won a Bedford before, and I said, no, I haven't. He's like, well, I have. So I've been hearing about that all day, so now he gets to hear about it a little bit tonight. But all my sponsors, most of them are here tonight, which is awesome. This is like a 4-hour tow for my place and even longer for them, so I really got to thank all them for coming down. But Murphy's Logging, C&J Dairy, Previty's Auto Wrecking, L&R Roll-Off, Specialty Products, Genesis Shocks. You know, I've got a great, great group of people that support me, and I couldn't do it without each and every one of them. And the fact that most of them are here tonight for this just makes it all the more special. I really appreciate everything you guys do. Couldn't do it without you.
Well, it's special for us as well. You gave us Bedford fans a treat. Listen, I know the banks are closed Monday for Memorial Day, but you know what? Are you ready to make a big old deposit on Tuesday morning? Because I want to bring Joe Padula over here because he has a very special presentation. Thank you.
dealer services, but I know you want to thank some other folks as well.
Definitely the promoters, thanks to Lulu for having us, the bands for coming out. We wouldn't be able to race if it wasn't for you guys. Live Tires, Lulu's Racing, Live, Sites, Mullen, Showtime Designs, Integra. Can't do it without everybody, definitely. Team effort.
Have a wonderful Memorial Day weekend, you and your family, your dad, your brothers, and everybody. Jonathan Taylor, what a
congratulations. You know what? The whole deal last week put you in that car, and you put it in first place, and you get the points. And now back in with some home cooking, it's got to feel good, buddy. This whole experience must be really cool right now.
It's awesome. That's why I got into it, too, to prove myself that I can do this.
Well, I think Jesse Snyder wants to offer you a ride in the 22 semi-lane next week. Hey, listen. Who do you want to thank on this car? I like the Italy here. What's that all about?
That's Vietnam.
That's Vietnam, huh?
Oh, my gosh.
Well, they have put insert in mom. Okay. It must be a veterans, Vietnam Veterans Organization.
Roger, it's Miller County Vietnam Veterans Association. I have the Winning Edge Athletics, have a custom cycle, Queen City Beverage, Bethlehem Petroleum, Jimmy Doctors, Interchange Parks, T&J Transmissions, Fired Up, Food Truck, and ENS Fire Truck.
Queen City Beverage, I think I patronize that place a good bit, as I'm sure you do.
Yes, sir.
All right, wait. Hey, congratulations.